Welcome to the 10ICC Open Chess Simulation video. By the end of this video, you will have learned proper sterile technique, how to prepare the sterile field, and how to assist in an open chest emergency at the bedside. When gowning and gloving, begin by opening your sterile gloves onto a flat surface. Grab a gown from the tamponade cart. Once open, hold the gown so it's perpendicular to your chest, slipping your arms through the holes on either side. Careful not to slide your fingers past the cuffs, keeping sterility. A non-sterile coworker will tie the back of the gown. Once your fingers reach the cuff of the wrist, you now put on your sterile gloves. Once gloved, you will grab the tag on the front of your gown and hand it to a coworker. You'll spin around while they hold the tag, and then you will tie yourself in the front. Once the mid-levels have gowned and gloved, the tamponade nurse will assist in preparing the sterile field. The tamponade nurse will hand the mid-level a ChloraPrep wand. If performing chest compressions, the ChloraPrep will be applied at the 2-minute mark while the rhythm is being checked. After scrubbing for 30 seconds, if compressions are still needed, the sterile person will take over. While the prep is drying, the tamponade nurse hands the U-drape to a sterile person. Then, the tamponade nurse will help to spread the drape open. The tamponade nurse will also hand the half-sheet drape to a sterile person, placing it over the patient's head and shoulders. At this point, the patient is prepped and ready for sternal reopening. The tamponade nurse remains with the supplies, placing necessary items onto the sterile field. Most importantly, sterile suction tubing, Yankauer, and internal defibrillator paddles, ready to drop a scalpel on the field when a provider is ready. It is important to remember that the bedside is now an operating room, and anyone entering must wear a hat and mask. The idea is to have the room sterile and prepped for the surgeon once he or she arrives. Once the surgeon arrives, he or she will gown and enter the room. Knife. The mid-level will hand him the scalpel. And then assist in cutting the sternal wires. A retractor will be used to visualize the heart. The sterile suction that the tamponade nurse has set up will be used to assess graft sites. The surgeon will then do cardiac massage for 1 minute.
Paddles.
If the patient remains in VT or VF, we will use the internal defibrillation paddles, shocking at 20 joules. If there's no response, continue internal cardiac massage and prepare for another shock.
Charging.
Charge on 20.
Once the tamponade has resolved and the patient has return of spontaneous circulation, the chest will be covered. If they are stable, the patient will be mobilized to the OR.
Charge